गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल रीड चैप्टर 10 द कंजर्स रिवेंज. ओके, दिस इज अ स्टोरी रिटन बाय स्टीफन लीकॉक. दिस इज अ ह्यूमरस शॉर्ट स्टोरी. अ कंजरर्स डील स्मार्टली विद अ ट्रबलसम पर्सन नोन एज द क्विक मैन फॉर स्पॉइलिंग हिज मैजिक शो. दिस इज अ स्टोरी अबाउट अ मैजिक शो वेयर अ मैजिशियन इज शोइंग मैनी ट्रिक्स. And there is a man who is given the name Quick Man, who is continuously spoiling the tricks of the conjurer. How the conjurer take revenge with the Quick Man, this is tell in the story. Okay, then first of all, let's see about the conjurer. Who is the conjurer? The conjurer is a skilled magician who performs magic tricks for an audience. He was so talented that he could produce even a fish fowl from a piece of empty cloth. He could do difficult tricks like extracting eggs from a head. During a show, he meets the quick man who unnecessarily spoils the show. Initially, the conjurer ignores him and continues with the show. Towards the end, the conjurer decides to take the revenge on the quick man. And who is the quick man? A quick man is referred to a person who is crazy and fast in grasping, quick-witted but cunning. Among the audience, there was one such man who whispered at the end of every trick that it was all fraud. This upset the conjurer and spoiled the magical effect of the audience. He can be called as the villain of the story. Okay, then let's see what is tell in the story. What is happen in the conjurer's show? The conjurers performed several tricks for the audience. From the beginning of the show, the quick man keeps spoiling the show for the conjurer. He kept saying the audience that the trick was done with the help of items hidden up the conjurer's sleeve. When the conjurer produced a fish bowl from a piece of empty cloth, the quick man said that this must have been up his sleeve. The next trick was the famous Hindostian rings. He joined two separate rings into one with a blow. The quick man whispered that he had another lot up his sleeves. The conjurer worried a lot, but he continued his tricks. Conjurer continues his The next trick was the famous Hindostian rings, which we have learned. The conjurer got a hat from the audience and extracted 17 eggs in 35 seconds. The audience thought it was wonderful, but the quick man told he had a hand up his sleeve. The egg trick was ruined. The conjurer got the same response for all his tricks. According to the quick man, the conjurer must have had rings, eggs, cards, bread, a live genuine pig and a rocking chair hidden up his sleeve. These constant comments by the quick man made the audience feel that the trick were nothing special. This upset the conjurer. However, he went on performing one trick after the another till he could take it no more. He decided to take revenge. Then how the conjurer take the revenge? The conjurer revenge was complete after he destroyed the belongings of the quick man. The conjurer had succeeded in fooling the quick man with his permission. Thus, the conjurer took his revenge. The humorous part of the story is the seriousness with which he asked for the various items of the quick man. The conjurer kept up the suspense till the end of the show by not letting either quick man or the audience realize that the trick that he was performing at the end of the show was not a trick but the real destruction of the possessions of the quick man. At no point of time did the quick man realize that the conjurer was taking his revenge. Then what is the conclusion of the story? The moral of the story is that when we cannot appreciate a person, we should learn to keep it to ourselves. If we unnecessarily irritate or cause any harm to another person, we will have to face the consequences. Okay, then what you will do? You have to read the chapter carefully, listen and watch the video carefully, and try to understand the concept of the chapter. Read the chapter carefully. Do the word meaning and all given work in the PDF as shown. Complete the work on time and submit it also.